surrounded by green, but I need more for my kin and more for my team. I just dance to a different type beat, off kilter rhythm, check the traces of my feet. But I need more before I dip out of the scene. For my niggas, for my queens, for the babies, for my browns, for my sisters, missing crowns, homies, victims to apathy. Like honey dripping off the table in front of me. Feet shake gold, but my heart still fights for the seed. They buy souls, but my soul sent back the deed. Oh, why? So, you get rich, I'ma try to get free. Not exclusive mutually, but oh, I gotta find the balance between.
Some say life is just a hell, and it's here we dwell until we're
show love, then count my blessing, my praise go up. Big all my niggas since day one. When the sun go down, when the lights go up, still 10 toes down. I'ma keep my tuck, I'ma bang my buck, I'ma play my hand, and I ain't gon' change till I breathe my last. I'ma use my hands, I'ma play my songs, I'ma play my rights, I'ma do my dance in the key of my life. I'ma sing my wrongs, I'ma be that light, I'ma clap my hands, I'ma smoke my weed, see my plans, and I lead my faith, I'ma play my jams. And you might think I'm out of tune, but it ain't got shit to do with you. Oh my God,
your freedom is beyond anyone outside of yourself's control. It can't be bought and sold, given away or even stolen. It's a divine entitlement, vital to the nourishment of the soul, encouraging spiritual growth, to channel the ethereal flow of creation's river across the cosmos. It's blessed osmosis, triggering consciousness to focus in a paradigm ascension, transcended beyond all space-time dimensions. Not to mention my penchant for benediction. Benedicting minds, been consistent in my grind of using every pen and pencil I could find to elevate the state of decline that's dragging my people down so deep that the climb could never be done in a single lifetime. So I write life's lines. Correction, my lines write life. Correction, my life lines right up when serving my purpose to write and recite what touches, incites, ignites, and unites us so we can finally stop running from freedom.